New this morning, folks, we are learning that this man has been arrested and charged for attempted murder. Investigators say that Lionel Harris shot through a woman's bedroom window. This is Sunday, apartment off of Mariner Drive. It's not too far from Gardier, if you're familiar with the area. The woman was hit, apparently, taken to the hospital, but good news is, looks like her injuries are non-life-threatening. But that big news this morning, man behind bars for dealing with that.